Today we are going to learn about glass electrode, a type of ion selective electrode made of doped glass membrane that is sensitive to a specific ion. It is used in pH measurement. Okay guys, thanks for watching.